Oh my goodness, that video got so many views and likes. Hell, I went into incognito mode and typed out clear skies over Milwaukee. Anyway, clear skies over Milwaukee. If you haven't heard of this game yet, I still don't blame you, even though now it has 11.9... Didn't it have 12 million last time?
Even though it does have, 9 million...
9 million visits. Okay, so it's had 2 million since I made that video. So now it nearly at 12 million now, so I think that's pretty crazy. But yeah, if you haven't heard of this game yet, basically the 1990s, but on Roblox, so I hope you enjoy. Break it down. Alright, so I don't know what to expect this time. I feel like the lighting has changed.
Has the lighting updated?
No response, alright, yeah, fine. Mr. Steal Your Nation. Why are you shooting the man in the butt? Oh, he's just run a bunch of people over and took them away. Can you stop shooting, please? Man's literally aiming a shotgun at him. Ralph is doing the moonwalk and is invincible. What is going on up here? What the hell? He's an investigative reporter, hell yeah. We have another investigative reporter. Dora the Explorer. That is the sound of sirens. Look at all these famous people. You got this woman, you got a team, you got another baseball team, very famous one. Then you have the rock star! Woo! I thought you weren't bold. Hey, it's my favorite Dinah song.
That's a Polaroid.
That box ain't suspicious at all. Basically, I never knew this until a few weeks ago. It's a bloody arcade here. And all the music plays at the exact same time. Kevin's having a fun time on Street Fighter 2. And welcome back. He's still shooting. He's shooting the exact same Ralph, man. Oh, now he's pointing it at me. Now he's shooting at these two. I should probably turn names off so I don't get anyone in trouble. Is that a Teletubby? Oh my good. No. No. I hate it. I hate it. I absolutely hate it. This FBI man is so confused. Do your research, kid. Oh, goodness me. What's happened to your hair? Oh, my. You've, like, shaved most of it off. How is that still hanging on? It's your eyebrows. Your eyebrows are that long. Oh, never mind. My bad. Are you a Teletubby? Yes, this is real. Something you'll need to know about this game is that a lot of, and I mean a lot of people like to act like they're in the ghetto, aka they act like very weak gangs who, oh, okay, that someone just got run over. Basically, they give out the most scary lines of how they kill people. You know, vivid and gory. So, to be honest, I don't like going around the gangs because they're just something else. Hey, we got a Harley! There's just some things that will never make it perfect. Like this guy right here just using every single weapon to... Jeez. He's using like 4 weapons. He's using like 4 weapons. Oh, okay. My teacher is Zoom calling me, of course. He's still going at it. Straight up security threat. Oh, he's dead. He really looks like he's trying to make one of those gun remixes that people do in Call of Duty. Ma'am, calm down with your shooting. There's another Teletubby. Oh, I speak in all honesty, ever since this apartment building's been added, the other motel, the Lone Star Motel, I think it's called, I have not seen one person stay there since. Rest in peace, Lone Star, you'll be missed. Since this game is based in December 1997, they gotta have all those famous things that came out recently, including that new Will Smith movie, Lions, Christian, Pandemic, Casual, and this department. What department are you from? Are you Parks and Wildlife? We got a drive-by! No, it's just someone with a Tech 9. She's just shooting him in the head. This... love it. I love it so much. Oh, and you are literally 13. Just say. This is the widest argument I've seen this year. And now she's got a Tech 9, I'm gonna get out of here. No, you don't have the right to talk. You look like a white 6-year-old little boy anyways. I don't mean to quote Britney Spears, but you are toxic. I wasn't talking to you, you dumbakin as well. Australian, actually. Tech 9 gang! Woo! Pretty sure that's TOS, I would have banned you if I was a mod here. To assert dominance in an argument, you have to use the word kid. Everyone's using it nowadays. It used to be Boomer, which was like a month ago, and now it's just kid. They're still shooting! Oh, she looking like Lady Gaga. So yeah, to assert dominance in an argument, please just use the word kid. And she's hitting him with a cleaver. Okay. Hey, they're shooting! The Lions have shot. And yet no one in the community moves because they're not scared. Hell, you got a dying man here and y'all just shooting like some funny teenagers. A clock ticking sound would come out of the box. Uh-oh, it's the mail yourself challenge. Oh, that is so this year. Okay, hold on. How is your coffee not spilling, good sir? Oh my goodness me. Back at it, shooting the Amazon delivery guy. You failed RP! I mean, have armory. Hey, we got a Mano County Sheriff's Office here to protect us in... What is going on back here? What are you guys up to? Oh, okay, it's another really gory fight. Let's just watch this. And she walked away. It said... I then take out a combat knife, a pair of pliers, and a surgical... Don't like where this is going. I'd cut her open. Oh my goodness. Alright, yep, that just went south real quick. The dude just runs in with an AR! Whoa. Cut someone open.
LOL.
Got a blast!
And she drives off! I literally got her. Like, literally. He's not joking. He literally got her. She's gone! Who are you talking to? Then her liver. Okay, so she just drove off and you have like a 5-minute delay. So she technically still there. What the hell? Someone has changed inside. Oh, stop it. I hate it with a passion. I made myself to- He snaps it off. Kai was dead. Doomslayer dances. Man, I just love 1997. Seems like I wish I could go back to the good times. Someone has a silencer, and I don't know where it's coming from. It's the guy with the AR. 103 and PP. There you go, guys. You got his license plate. Now you can sue him. Bye. All right, so they're loading something into the van. One of them has a Tech 9. Y'all jamming out. All right, so we've got two Master Chiefs here. To be honest... How they say they do the murders is just so disturbing to me. Listen, if you're gonna play this game, please take so much caution. That's a message from me and probably everyone else in this community. Because, I don't know if you know, but a lot of people in this community are toxic. He's throwing the camera, how are you gonna get your footage now? Ha ha ha, cops. That's not cops, that's a hostage. How many people are in this van? Don't move. I'm trying to count. Okay, so there's 6 in the back and 2 in the front. There is 8 people in this van. We're just gonna follow it. Near car accident there. Hey, he's sleeping at- Oh my goodness, that was delayed.
Our task is to now find where the van has gone. That's a bike. We're going too high up. We need to try and find him. I bet you $5 are at the Lone Star Motel.
They're all at the Lone Star Motel. You all owe me $50. That's a joke, by the way. Please do not send stuff to my Visa. Damn, they're all going in the... I feel like this is an invasion of privacy. Nah. Nah, we're just watching them. We keep make sure they're safe. One has a rifle. This looks like a really cheap music video.
Go, 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 shorty. it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a-
You know what, I might drive over there and let's see if we get caught up in a fight. Let's just park in front of them for more measure. This should be good. Oh, I'm getting approached. I won't see time. He took an AK-47. It's gonna turn into a gang shooting.
Disclaimer, it never happened.
Just avoid eye contact. I can't even avoid now. He's just walked right in front of me. We're doing some surveillance. Alright, we have multiple members hopping back in the van now. Most of them going in the back, and there's another van. Two black vans now, and that one's pulled out and gone back in. Now they've blocked our view. They've now blocked our view. There's a sedan. I believe this is the one carrying the main drivers. Now heading, I can't see. They've gone that way, and the other three are in that van? Let's have a look. No, they're gone. Okay, that was just a full-on cover-up. Great. How do we breach stack? The police would evacuate the motel. Oh, this is police. All right, great. You're just about a minute late. They already left. Damn! I'm not gonna get close. Let's just watch them break in. Is there anyone in here? There's multiple gang members in here, and they've broken in. FBI, open up. Killer. This did not turn out as they thought, did it? For what? I'd aim at his ribcage. Jeez. I aim at the white hoodie head. Do you have a warrant? Oh, she's chopping him up with the cleaver. I sin the bed. You're getting held at gunpoint and you're just asking for a lawyer. CSOM logic. Where is your warrant? By law, you need a warrant to enter a property. You're breaking the law! Corrupt cops! This should be a clear example that you should never go to the Lone Star This should be a clear example to never take hostages at the Lone Star Motel, because somehow the cops are going to find out, they're going to turn up, and they're going to keep screaming FBI, while the hostage takers will start debating whether they need a warrant or not. Gotta love clear skies of Milwaukee. What's up, bitch? I am Material Girl. Ooh. Oh, we have a fight breaking out. We have a fight! Lil. Whoa, okay. We got a, Oh, I know that artist. I like his music. Beat drops. So, what have we learned today? People are really aggressive when it... Boys get busted. Welcome to Clear Skies of Milwaukee. Thank you so much for watching. How'd you get an M16, lol? Big man. See the pretty eyes and the shine. Silver, green and blue. See the pretty eyes and the shine. Say one thing about Justin Timberlake. Let's see what the responses are. Is everyone here AFK? Say one thing about Justin Timberlake. FBI can't respond to a single question. Yeah, these FBI don't give two shits about... Okay, never mind, they're having a... Nope. Say one thing about Justin Timberlake. Let's see what the responses are here. They are completely voiding this question. No one is in that car and you're making it move.